When printing, in order to make the table meet the expected layout, we need to adjust the margins of the table. Margins are the white space between the contents of the spreadsheet and the edge of the printed page. Click Page Layout and click Margins. Here we can see that WPS has provided three styles for users to choose from. At the same time, we can also custom margins to adjust the margins more accurately. When the mouse clicks on the text box, the sample image in the middle will also provide a corresponding hint telling us which side is now being modified. The table is arranged to the left by default, but we can check the horizontally or vertically centered according to our needs. After setting, click OK to save the settings. In this way, next time we need to create a layout of the same style, we can directly select it in margins of page layout. We can also directly click the Print Preview tab and click Margins, then drag the line segments directly with the mouse to adjust the margins. Did you get it?